Hello everyone, and welcome back to some Spyro. Think it's been, what, a week or two since I've recorded? It's August 31st now. Although the Xbox Live, I kind of have fun with doing this, but as you can see, in August I managed to win. It's almost 3,000 more gamer score than anyone else. Alright, just up a tad bit. There we go. But before we start Spyro 3, I did decide we'll do this. See if we can,
Welcome to the Dragon Shores Coaster. Here at the Shores, we don't just ride, though. If you can pop all the balloons on the track, a token is waiting for you. Ready to ride?
Sure am.
Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today.
Oh, I see. Damn it.
Ow, that looked like... Watch out.
Spyro is like, look in my wounds. Okay, I can't. I don't have fireballs to spit, so I just gotta jump over everything. I love how he's sitting, like he just sits and you can just jump. Love how they can do that during scenes like that.
All right, I'll flip this switch, and now you can ride more tracks. See if you can pop the balloons on these tracks too. Watch out for the other coasters out there. It's a crowded track today.
Yeah. There's 50. So I'm assuming I'll get another token, right? Alright, I tried to turn on that one, but it didn't work. There's also thunder outside right now, so if you hear that. My bad then. It's gonna be a little harder to hear it with headphones on though, so. Who's letting these baby turtles play on the track, right? We have to do a loop-de-loop.
Hey, not bad. Here's another token. There's one more run. You're on a roll. This time you'll need to use the cannon installed on your car to shoot down balloons as well.
Oh, good.
Are you gonna give it a try? Watch out for the other coasters out there.
This is what I wanted. That one's gonna be a little Just a little annoying to get. Oh no! Okay, I guess I have to hold it. I swear I shot there, but apparently the game said no. There we go. I definitely don't feel this one is anywhere near as frustrating as the one in the one course. That one was just ugh. Oh, fuck off. Watch out for no, that does nothing? Okay. There we go. Fuck, I miss it again. No, I hear more thunder. There we go, we got it. Kind of sucks that you can't just like rapid fire it, because that's what I'm trying to do, but I'll get it eventually. Way too late. There we go. Fuck, I don't know why I psyched myself out there. I wish you could, like, shoot them down or something, you know? That'd be kind of fun. No, I wanted to turn. God damn it. Fuck. Ow, that look. Watch out for the other coasters out. Showman Dingle. Part of it is I'm looking for the fucking balloons. I guess I have to hold it earlier, like before I jump or something. Okay, so we have all the ones from the first section. Yay, finally.
Wow, you're a natural. You've conquered the coaster. Here's my last token. Wanna ride the coaster just for fun? You know, roller coasters aren't for everyone. Come on back again sometime.
Really not. I don't know the last time I was on one.
Hiya, Spyro. I hear you're a pretty good shot. How'd you like to try my shooting gallery? Okay, I'll set the timer for you. Set the timer for you. Nice shooting. Here's a token.
There's only 10, right? So.
Ready for the next round? Okay. I'll set the timer for you. My last token. Come on back anytime, Spyro. Free, free, free! You pay no money down and make no monthly payments. In return, I'll give you one token. One is all I can give, but you can ride as many times as you'd like. Hop aboard, my friend!
All right, Sparks, you and me. This is not weird at all. Oh my God.
As promised, here's your one token. When you have 10 tokens, try visiting the Dragon Shores Theater.
Hey there, young fella. I'd sure like to let you into the Dragon Shores Theater, but you just haven't won enough tokens. Try visiting the other attractions first.
This is pretty easy, isn't it? Have another one of these tokens.
Thank you.
Have another shot if you want, kid. Wow, you really are a great shot. Take this. It's my last token. Have another shot if you want, kid.
Well, we can go in the theater now. Oh boy.
Well, Spyro, it's your lucky day. You've managed to win enough tokens to enter the famous Dragon Shores Theater. Go on in and enjoy the show.
What?
Is this rain?
Oh, it's just the... Is this just, It's just the cutscenes. Okay, that's a little anticlimactic. I like the posters they did, though. I actually really like the way Spyro is drawn there. That's cool. That's cool. Well, I guess that's it, huh? We can go back to the tundra and see if anything's different there. Damn, I kind of wish I did that before, but I mean, this is gonna be about 16 minutes anyway, so that's good length. Hey, Smudge. Alright, well, I think that's it for this video. I believe that's it for Spyro 2. Just says 100%. I guess it doesn't go to the 120%. I don't know. I've always checked the achievements. Maybe that will tell me something. No, I don't think there is anything else there. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. And when I come back, which for me will be right away because I'll start recording this right away, we'll start Spyro 3. Year of the Dragon. And one of my friends says this is their favorite. I've heard it's considered to be the best. So I'm excited.